Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In the previous video, we discussed about arithmetic operator and assignment operator practically. Now we are learning about comparison operator and logical operator practically. Okay, so before going to this, we need to save this file with the name of comparison.com.html comp. Okay, so now I am using HTML, JavaScript comparison operator. Okay, so in the body section, what I am doing is comparison operator. Now we are writing script. Okay, in this script, what comparisons are greater than equal to, less than equal to, not equal to, triple equal to. So these operators we need to perform. Initially we need to take two variables, that is equal to a is equal to 10 and b is equal to 20. Later I will change the values. Okay, now after completion of the operator, we need to take the input from the form and we need to perform the result in the form itself. Okay, that can be learned in the later session, but now we are learning in a simpler, similar way. Variable a is equal to 10 and b is equal to 20. Now what I am doing is, what I need to do, we need to check the cut if, then we need to print greater than. Okay, so if a greater than b, then here I need to write document dot get element by id a dot near HTML is equal to a is greater than. Okay, this is the first part of the logic. So now again, a greater than equal to b, a greater than equal to b. So for that, we need to write document dot get element by id b dot inner HTML is equal to a plus a is greater than equal to b. Okay. So the next is a less than b document dot get element by id of c dot inner HTML is equal to a plus b. A is less than b. So next one is if a less than equal to b document dot get element by id of b dot near HTML is equal to A plus B. Here is less than equal to if A equal to B. Document dot get element by ID of E dot near HTML is equal to is equal to. Similarly, if A not equal to B, document dot get element by ID of F dot inner HTML is equal to A plus plus is equal to B. Here I need to write A is not equal to. Finally, if A triple equal to B document dot get element by ID G dot inner HTML is equal to needs equal to type case of B. Okay, so now what I need to do, I need to create paragraph tag ID is equal to A. ID is equal to D. E. F. G. Save and we go to running it. Obviously, we will get the result. So, see if you take out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 operators, minimum of 3 operators will be executed. Now, I am changing. Initially what we are taking 10, 20, 10 is less than 20, 10 is less than equal to 20, 10 is not equal to 20. So what I am doing is I am changing the values to opposite direction. Obviously greater than equal to not equal to. If I am giving both the values are same, it also executes 3 more statements. Okay, 4 case type also it takes. Okay, I think it gives the better understanding of the program. Okay, now the next program is logical operator. Okay, I will go for logical operator. So I will take new file and I will save it logicalop.html, and now I am creating logical operator. So here what I am doing is logical operator. Now I am writing script. Okay, under the script three logical operators, so we need to take three variables. A is equal to 10, some values I am assigning, B is equal to 20 and C is equal to 30. Okay, so now what I am doing is, if A greater than B and A greater than C, so end means both the conditions are true, it is true, otherwise it is false. So that what I am doing is document dot get element by ID so here A dot inner HTML is equal to, we are printing the statement that both the comparisons are true. Similarly, the second condition, if A greater than B or A greater than C, so here document dot get element by ID of B dot inner HTML is equal to any one of the comparison, are both the comparisons are true. So finally what I am doing is not A greater than B. Okay. So for that instant C dot inner HTML is equal to true means false and false means true. Okay, so I save this file and I am running this file. No output. Okay, so that last one is the highest. Okay, so for that instant it did not give. Okay, sorry, the things are okay, it works, not a mistake. I am not using paragraph IDs. ID is equal to A, ID is equal to B, and ID is equal to C. Thank you. Now definitely we will get some output. Now small changes are happening. No output comes. I don't know why it is. I will process it. The IDs are ABC. It's okay. A greater than B is 2 and A greater than C is 2. So this will be executed. Yes, but not getting the output. A small mistake also, it cannot be identified. That is very difficult for us to handle the output. So that what I am doing is, okay, something went wrong. Okay. Okay, inner spelling is wrong. Okay. Nothing. We find it. Now we will get the results. Okay. So same things are changed when this is 10 and this is 30, so that this will come. Okay. Now 30 is here and 20 is here, so I am making three different stories. Okay. I think you understand. Thank you.